flippin' when he wants to take home. I looked at the clock, and the clock dropped one. I said, now, Daddy, ain't we got fun? All these rockin' me, this one steady road.
Thank you. where do you think I'm going when the wind starts blowing strong? Yes, where do you think I'm going when the night starts growing long? I ain't going east, I ain't going west, I ain't going over the cuckoo's nest. I'm bound for the town that I love best, where life is one sweet song. Way down yonder in New Orleans, in the land of dreamy scenes, there's a Garden of Eden.
For me, that's what I need.
La, 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 la. Three old babies with flashing eyes, softly whisper with tender sighs.
Stop.
Won't you give your lady
fair
a little smile? You bet your life you'll linger there a little while.
There is heaven right here on earth with one beautiful queen, way down yonder in New Orleans.
For it's lost the way to Roma, and the strains of La Paloma seem to throw me into a coma. When the shadows play, I miss the song of Mama Sita, pretty Creole señorita, with a voice that is really sweeter than the best of bells. Way down yonder in New Orleans, in the land of dreamy scenes, there's a Garden of Eden.
For me, that's what I need.
La, 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 la. Three old babies with flashing eyes, softly whisper with tender sighs.
Stop.
Oh, won't you give your lady fair
a little smile? Stop.
You bet your life you'll linger there a little while.
They've got angels right here on earth, wearing little blue jeans, way down yonder in New Orleans.
Oh, Mr. Gallagher.
Hello?
Mr. Gallagher.
Mr. Sheehan.
I wonder why did you come here alone?
Alone?
You must have something on your mind to leave your wife so far behind. She can't even reach you on the telephone.
You're getting personal, Mr. Sheehan. Why, Mr. Sheehan, I came here because she treated me so mean. Was your married life all right?
Mine was tight, tight, tight. Look at that black eye, Mr. Gallagher.
Look at this one, Mr. Sheehan.
Oh, Mr. Gallagher.
Yes, hello.
Mr. Gallagher.
Well, well, well.
I'd like to have you meet a widow friend of mine.
I'd like to.
Her husband's gone, but she don't care. This pretty blonde with a bobbed up hair and a figure. Say, simply super fine.
No.
Yes.
Mr. Sheehan, I'll bet I know the widow that you mean. A pretty face, a baby stare. I am the guy that bobbed her hair.
But she's a grass widow, Mr. Gallagher.
And I'm a lawnmower, Mr. Sheehan.
Oh, Mr. Gallagher.
What do you want?
Mr. Gallagher.
Yes, yes, yes.
If you're a friend of mine, please lend me a couple of bucks.
I'm going home.
I'm so broke and badly bent.
No.
I haven't got a cent. I'm so clean to think that I've been washed with luck.
Well, well. Mr. Sheehan, why, Mr. Sheehan, you don't mean to say you haven't got a bean?
Not a red.
On my word, as I'm alive, I intended touching you for five.
Merry Christmas, Mr. Gallagher.
Happy New Year, Mr. Sheehan.
Oh, Mr. Gallagher.
Well, well.
Mr. Gallagher.
Yes, I'm here.
What do you call that game they play upon the link? A stick to drive a ball to where you can't find it at all. Then a caddy walks around and thinks and thinks.
Why, I'm surprised, Mr. Sheehan. Mr. Sheehan, you don't even know a hazard from a green. It has become a popular game, and you don't even know its name.
Is it polo, Mr. Gallagher?
No, lawn tennis, Mr. Sheehan.
Oh, Mr. Gallagher?
Yes, hello.
Mr. Gallagher?
Well, well.
When you sail home, you'll get a great surprise.
I will.
When your ship is drawing near, it will make night you shed a tear to see the lights of New York shining in the sky.
You're right, Mr. Sheehan. Mr. Sheehan, I have made that flip, so I know just what you mean. But there's one light that shines so bright. It's the brightest light in sight.
Statue of Liberty, Mr. Gallagher.
Coney Island, Mr. Sheehan.
I live in dreams all the day. I know it's not the dream away. What could be sweeter than dreaming? Just dreaming and drifting away. Nothing could be finer than to be in Carolina in the morning. No one could be sweeter than my sweetie when I meet her in the morning. Well, the morning glory quiet around the door, whispering pretty stories. I long to hear once more, rolling with my girlie where the dew is whirly early in the morning. Butterflies all flutter up and kiss each little buttercup adorning. If I had Aladdin's lamp for only a day, I'd make a wish, and here's what I'd say. Nothing could be finer than to be in Carolina in the morning.